orientation on the position. Ah, sige, mapag-miss ko si madam. Don't stop, make it pop, DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick-tock on the clock, but the party don't stop, no. See? Pagkwentatin ka online and orientation here in Central School. Pero siyempre kaya ng mga parents. Okay. Matanuman lamang. Ayun po. Okay. So, yan na po ang Satuyang Gate. Inay, nakulaon talaga siya. Oh. Nakulaon talaga. Bilog talaga. Ini po ang Satuyang magiging gate. Tapos ito. Hindo si Kuya Ngunyan. So, yan na po ang Satuyang Gate for ano this morning. Mga 1 week na lang garoon eh. Ano? So we are here already in the office and we're going to look for the documents and also I'm going to print my memos regarding the topic that we are going to discuss today or this afternoon in the meeting.
Thank you so much sa mga katrabaho na naglinis in the morning. Thank you. And now I'm here to look for Kuya Chet, Kuya Chet, okay na yan? Ay, garong mo sa dito naman yan, Kuya Chet.
Iba pa man.
Okay, okay. Sige, Kuya Chet. So, repairing of the fence na marupok naman talaga, Kuya Chet.
Hmm, kaya
yan. Oo. Pero at least, Kuya Chet, oo, lagar mo man muna. Kasi, okay man, okay pa man yan. Pwede pa man yan. And also, thank you so much for the grade 3 parents. Done na po ang kanilang CR. Ito na lang ang pahaliang bigyan ni Kuya Chet. And transfer ito the garden site. Ayan. And ito, ayusin niya ito dito na naman ulit.
Purchase
na donated by the parents in the garden square. So, ito ay ang mga wall prints na ipapaint ng asawa niya at siya yung maawa dito. Thank you so much, parents. Yung mga attachment natin sa office ERF ay lalagyan natin. So, it is here. Ang baon at ang mga ano yan? Ang ating laptops. And of course, our documents here. Yan.
Oh, netbook. But the problem is the battery is not working. So, it's always in charge so that it will function. And this is the school printer and also these are the printers but actually this is not much used because this has paper jam so I am just using this for Xerox for photocopying and this is no Xerox and it has no it's not used because the ink is still not absorbed by the printer, so it is not recognized by my new service laptop. And this one is the new laptop from the DepEd, but unfortunately, it was not yet installed by the printer, so the conflict is there. This is an old laptop na ma-touch mo lang ng konti, ma-off na. But it has an installed printer, so yan mo lang ating ginagamit. when we are printing, but this one is used for encoding, and I sent it first in the messenger before I can print it.
Yung ink niya, parang yun ang ano, hindi pa siya nare-recognize ng aking printer, so hanggang ngayon hindi pa siya talaga actually nagagamit.
In our office, we are using the old papers, the back of it, so that we can save money in our bond paper. So I never throw away used papers or even the documents, so that we can maximize our budget.
Signing off. Ano ini? Ah, okay. Duman ini sa niyap SIM card. Okay. Anong grade ni doon ini? Grade 6?
Grade
5.
Na si Ma'am Roda ng kanyang report. Thank you so much. And that grade 5 pupil, nakabasa na kita mo. Magturo naman nila sa mga grade na nakabasa. Ayun po.
Maaga akong, hindi ako maagang kumakain. I just drink water, so it's always early, an early lunch for me. So these are my lunch. Yes, yun ang mga foods na nila ko. So mostly left over ng last night dinner. So yun na.
Kakuha na ako ngayon ng jacket, ng ano, itong certificate jacket. So ibibigay ko na to sa PNP and sa Bureau of Fire. Thank you so much, our dear stakeholders, for helping us get through with our Brigada Escuela last August 2020.
Orientation on
Grade 6 pupils by Sir Aymar.
Teacher po.
Vlog na. Oh, mahirigos ang mga grade 6. Grade 6 amethyst, mahirigos. Sir Aymar po, MT2 of... Ano? Ay, kubog! Yun po. Sige po. Hello! May picture pa rin ako dito sa inyo. Sa pagturoan. Sleeping Beauty! Nasa, yaw na kita sa ano, Oviedo Bowls. Nakatulog ang bowls talaga mo yun
eh. A while ago, we attended a orientation on the process of screening the picture one applicant. So if you want to have the copy, you can maybe look for the website of the applicant tour, and you can ask for the name from your school head, the name of the virtual orientation. Good luck, teacher one, and congratulations to the will be hired. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope to see you in our next video. If you didn't subscribe yet, please do subscribe and watch more updates on the school, on the life of a school head, and life of a school parent. Shout out and see you in our next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.
Bye, subscribe
to my YouTube
channel, and
I love you so much. Bye. Close, 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 but I ain't close.